What we have here is a scoreboard implemented by the Great Game of Business for our shop. And what it does is it allows each employee in the different departments to become responsible for their own numbers as far as effectiveness, absorption, and utilization of their job. Utilization is your daily hours invested by your hours available, and your ratio is your hours absorbed divided by your hours invested. To get your effectiveness, you take your ratio, multiply it by your utilization. Our critical numbers in the operations is the effectiveness of our shop. It tells you how well you're absorbing your hours. What we have here is dyno at 86% effective, spin test at 137, and paint and package at 90%. The dyno's running at, they had 15 hours available, and they invested 15 hours, where they absorbed 11.34 hours. So for their month to date, they're 86% effective, which goes back up to effective is your ratio multiplied by your utilization. The paint area, he had 7.5 hours invested, and he had 7.5 hours available. He absorbed 7.70 hours, so he's running at 90% effective for the month. Now, dyno is running at 101% ratio, which is really great. They're utilizing 85%, which is good because the shop-wide goal is 91%, but there's 9 days left in the month, so they have plenty of time to get that 86% up to 91. Now, the reason why it's so important to exceed your standard is anytime you exceed your standard, it allows you to price your product at a more affordable price for your customer.